Hello guys, how are you doing? Well, hopefully you're gonna find me again. Let's see what happens here. Hello guys, hello, hello, hello. Oh my goodness, Jesus. I'm gonna be praying a lot tonight, I have to say you. I don't know what's going on, but hopefully guys, you're gonna find me. I'm just literally copying the link now to make sure that people find me. Hi guys, who found me? Yes, I know we lost connection. I don't know why actually this happened, but this has happened to me before, guys. I am just literally trying to make sure everybody finds me. So guys, bear with me just a few seconds and we're gonna have our final song and we still have time. We still have time. I'm just glad you found me and I'm just hoping other people will find me too. Oh, what a stressful time. You know, I want to blame it on a new location, but this has happened to me in London as well. So I don't think it's just new location. I think it's YouTube. So guys, just be patient with me a few more seconds. I'm literally setting up the link, making sure that everybody finds me okay. And they know where to go, basically. That's what I'm trying to do. I'm trying to make sure everybody knows where I am. Let's see, let's see, let's see. And then we're gonna start literally in a few minutes. I really hope people will find me. I'm still worried, you know, well, you got the whole lesson, but we still have to practice it and we still have to talk about it and we still have so much to discuss. So this is really, really unfortunate. Yay, Victoria is back. Marie is here. Yes. So yes, guys, I'm so, so sorry. I don't know what happens. I cannot blame it on Lithuania because it has happened to me in London before. So it is not the country. It probably is just me. They have something against me. So guys, for those who are here, just bear with me literally 1 minute, just 1 minute, and we're gonna make a start. And I just hope some people find me. And you know, I'm trying to send it on to different links, but well, we don't know how many people will actually find me or be bothered to find me again. I'm just setting up one more link and we're going to be good to go. Usually I have my girl with me here and she usually is the one that does all of this for me, but she's somewhere in the mountains. She's like, can I go on a holiday? I was like, sure. What can happen? Little did I know what can happen is this, you know? My life, part two to my life. Find me. Is that clear of a message? Oh, Jesus. Okay. Well, it is what it is. Let's get it started, guys. Let's get it started. We're going to do one more song for those who found me. I appreciate you, and we're gonna get it going. Okay, my peoples. So we did our little routine, and now we did it to slow music, and now we're gonna try and do it to the faster music. Yes. So let's just do one more quick recap, and then we're gonna keep it going. So very, very quickly, let's go through this one more time. We're going 5, 6, 7, basic, 1, 2, 3, and 4, and 5, 6, here we go, double, 1, 2, 3, and 4,
five, six, Shakira. And one, two, three, four, five, six, stop and slow. And one, two, three, and fast. And five, six, seven, eight, slow. One, two, three, four, five, six, prepare and go. One, two, three, open. Five, six, seven, basic. One, two, three, and four. So that's what we've done, and we now repeated it a little bit faster. So ready or not, let's do with our final song. Make sure you breathe. Breathe for me as well. And guys, I really appreciate you being here. I know sometimes technical issues happen, and I'm so, so sorry. But there's nothing I can do. There is nothing I can do but to do what I do. All right, so just a little bit faster. Still normal tempo. And I love this song as well. I hope you like it too. Here we go. Survivors, guys, you and me, we go through a lot, don't we? Guys, thank you so much who found me again. Thank you so much, Catherine. Thank you very much for your donation, darling. Thank you very much. I appreciate it so, so much. Really, I do. Now, guys, listen up. I know we had a little mess up with the connection, but for those who are here and who finally found me,
I think it's a really useful class to have things like that, that we focus on one individual thing at a time. It's fun sometimes to mix it up and do all kinds of things, but it's really, really important sometimes just to focus on one particular task at hand. And in this case, we had our hips. If you enjoy that kind of thing and you really feel like you've learned something and put things in perspective, and maybe, just maybe, it allowed you to understand how much improvisation you can actually do. If you know the technique, if you know how hips can move, you can actually play with them yourself. So when you're listening to the music, you can experiment. You can do it slower, you can do it faster. And it's always a little bit more exciting when it comes from your own, because it's your own. So I just showed you today how I would put things together and in a more complicated way. But it would be amazing if you start doing that for yourself. That is where the awesomeness comes. Now, guys, oh, Benjamin, thank you so much for your donation. I really appreciate it. Guys, these classes are based on donation and every little bit really appreciated. So thank you so much. And if you really enjoyed it and you keep participating, I really, really appreciate you. Guys, I'm in Lithuania, but I'm going to keep doing these live videos. The reason we disconnected has nothing to do with the connection. I have been disconnected in London before, and it could be something with music, maybe something triggers at some point and it disconnects. But now you know that if we disconnect, just find me again. I'm going to start a live video again, and all both sections of the live video are going to remain on my channel. So just don't worry. If we disconnect again, just find another live video, join in immediately, and we're going to just continue. Yes, just in case, because we are going to continue tomorrow with our lady styling. We have the 5:30 London time bachata, and we have the 6:45 lady styling salsa. And tomorrow I'll be announcing a winner, one in salsa and one in bachata. They had a choreography they had to do, and some of the ladies really did an awesome job, and they've been uploading it on Insta. They've been sending me privately all of the choreographies they've done. So I'm gonna sit down tonight and really make my decision, and we'll see who is the winner. So tomorrow I'm going to be announcing the winner, and they're going to win a huge prize, which is participating in a dance video with me, just the two of us. So that's an awesome prize. And guys, very quickly as well, I want to say, oh, Asli, thank you so much. And Sagren and Andrea, thank you very much. Oh, you're very, very kind. Carl, thank you very much. And guys, okay, one more thing I'm going to say before I let you go. Maria, you can send me the video tomorrow if it's before the classes. Yes, you can send me the video tomorrow if it's before the classes. No problem at all. If it's after the classes, you have a problem. Then I will say, well done, Maria, but it will not come. Okay, so now one more last thing that I'm going to say. On Wednesday, I start a new class, and that is based on your participation, and we talked about it, and you said you're interested in it. That's why I'm starting it. So in the first video, I sent a link. I'm gonna send a link as well soon here. But basically what it is, it's a freestyle dance class. I'm gonna every single Wednesday pick a song, a popular song, whether it's a hip hop, a contemporary, 80s, 60s, Whitney Houston, who knows where the mood is gonna take me. But also I have a lot of lists of music that you sent me already. So I'm gonna look through them as well. Maybe I'll enjoy some one of your songs, one of your suggestions. And what we're gonna do, we're gonna do short choreographies, like really, really small choreographies, but it's gonna be like super basic. But what it's going to be is teaching you moves, how to dance to different kind of music. So nothing to do with salsa and bachata, something to do with if there's a tune playing somewhere in the pub or in your house, or, you know, you are in a birthday party, you hear a song, you'll know how to move and interpret the music, because it's just different songs require different kind of movement. You can't do bachata, salsa to everything, unfortunately. So we're just going to have fun with it. Sometimes we're going to go a little bit more into our emotions. Sometimes we will not care about the emotions, and we're just going to shake it hard. You know, so depending, every Wednesday is going to be a different kind of choreography, so you can let yourself free and just, you know, enjoy the music and just see what happens and how you can play with your body. That sounds a little bit bad, but you know what I mean. So guys, that's going to be happening on Wednesday, and already I have some people signing up. You can still sign up. You need to fill in the form. The form, I'm going to make sure I send you here before I go a little link, but it's also on my Facebook. It's going to be everywhere on my Instagram. So if you're interested as well, you can just write me a message on Insta. Let me know you're interested in the Zoom. It's free. It's all based on donations, like we do donations here on YouTube. It's also based on donations, but because it's going to be happening through Zoom, I need to know your email. So I need you to fill in the form. Make sense? Otherwise, you will not know how to come into the Zoom. So make sure if you are interested, you're letting me know, and then I'm going to send you the form, you sign in, and then we can do these crazy things together. So yeah, and it's going to be 7 p.m. London time, but I've heard as well, some people really want to, from US and from Canada, I had a girl who said they want to do this class as well, but it's bad timing for them. So if you are not from Europe and this timing, 7 p.m. European time, if that is not good for you, if you're somewhere from further away, also let me know. If I have more than 10 people, I'm going to do that class twice a day just for you because I love you. Because I care about you. But if there's not enough people, of course, from abroad, like from further apart, like US and Australia and Canada and all of those places, if I don't have enough people from there, then of course I'm not gonna do it two times, but there's always gonna be videos and you'll be able to get the videos as well. But the class, I need the numbers, so to invest my time. I hope that's fair. All right. Oh, we cannot do it here on YouTube because YouTube does not allow us to play popular music. So YouTube allows us to play Latin music because it's not like, it's not owned by big companies. And any popular music, like you take Mariah song or you take like Khalid, you know, popular song or something, and it's owned by big companies and they don't allow us to play that music on YouTube and dance to it. So I would be kicked out of YouTube. And that is why we have to do it through Zoom. So I know it's not ideal. It's not the easiest thing to do. But it also will show who really wants to participate. That's all I'm saying. And I might still upload the videos, like the routines on YouTube, maybe. But overall, the class itself will have to happen through Zoom. And I guess those who really want to participate, they will join in. Those who don't, you lose. Anyway, guys, this is it. I will now let you go. And guys, this was our first class in Lithuania. I'm here for 2 weeks. So I promise, I'm figuring it out now. So I promise tomorrow already in my live classes, ladies, please make sure you come over. I'm already going to have the camera a little bit lower set up. Now I know where it needs to be so you can see me better. I'm going to make sure I have a better lighting as well because it's getting a little bit dark. When I'm close here, there's a light, but when I'm further apart, there's no light. So I'm going to fix that as well. Don't worry. Everything is going to be taken care of. And guys, I appreciate you being here. And I hope you enjoyed your class. I hope you learned something. Guys, thank you so much. And thank you, everybody, for the donations. Really appreciate you. You know, this is all I do these days because I'm not allowed to do anything else. So your donations really make a big difference. You don't know how long it takes me. So thank you so much. I really, really appreciate it. And guys, next Saturday, almost forgot, we actually have Salsa Lyrical. Now, what does that mean? It means we're going to do Salsa Romantica movements and Salsa Romantica songs. So we're not going to go fast and furious. We're going to go lyrical. I'm going to show you how to interpret the beginning of the song, how to interpret the middle, you know, where it slows down and you don't know what to do. All of that we're going to be doing next Saturday, 7 p.m. So it's going to be all about Salsa Romantica. We're going to have some beautiful melodic songs with some crazy interpretations, and we're going to play with that. And I'm going to show you how to dance to Salsa Romantica, how to extend your lines into your longer movements. All of that is next Saturday, 7 p.m. So there you go. I love lyrical too. I love lyrical too. I love it all. But, you know, certain things hits more than others. And Salsa Romantica is definitely my thing. So if you come over on Saturday, you're going to get what you're asking. All right, guys. Now I'm going to leave you with the rest of your Saturday. Thank you ever so much. And please make sure you send me a message if you want to. If you want to get that link, I'm going to send you for Wednesday. Please write me a message. And I really appreciate your patience. Thank you so much, guys. Bye for now. I'm excited too, Maria. Bye.